Chris Flowers, golf course superintendent here at Sherall State Park Golf Course. I got started in the business here at Sherall State Park Golf Course when I was about 16 years old. I had the opportunity to become cart boy, and once I became cart boy, I was very interested in turf grass and seeing a lot of the maintenance going on the course. And I was very intrigued in mowing, and it was the summertime, and I saw my first aerification, and I knew that this is a career path that I wanted to start. And 17 years later, I'm still here. Yeah, I did 2 years turf school. I did it online. I waited a little later in life to realize that this is what I wanted to do, so I went online and did it through Penn State, did a two-year degree for turf management. In this park, I'm over the golf course. We take care and manage around 110 acres of turf, and we have about 6 people on the crew full time, and it's a hassle at times, but that's what we're here for, and that's what we take care of. Yes, so Sherall State Park's a little different from your normal golf course. We offer a lot more here for the family outing as well. We have a 350 acre lake that you can canoe, kayak, lots of good fishing in there. We have cabins you can rent. Have 17 campsites that are available for rent, and we also have a designated swimming area. If I had to give advice to an up-and-coming turf student, I would definitely say let your brain be a sponge. I feel like every opportunity there is to learn, you need to get out there and put yourself in the position to learn. And also try and meet as many people as you can, because everybody's gonna need help in this profession. It's definitely a risk-reward profession, but you need help. And I think you need to make friends and contacts. I enjoy this position because I enjoy the challenge that it offers. Mother Nature, it seems like we're always fighting Mother Nature, and it's very rewarding to take that ride at the end of the week. And when you're at Friday afternoon and you look at the course overall and say, that you and your crew, they did a very good job, and it really means a lot to know that you were behind, doing such a good job.
I'm a chicken fried, and cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans that fit just right, and the radio. Oh, oh,
oh. Carolina's GCSA has definitely been beneficial to me. I've found that the network is bar none, one of the best around. I've met a lot of superintendents at a conference each year that I've been to, and I wasn't afraid to call if I had a question. And I've always got, an answer that was, beneficial to a decision-making process. And you guys do a great job.